Well, coming up for Christmas, and a lot of my students like to know, how do you change the harmonies of very simple carols? Well, one of the most beautiful carols is Still the Night. And to begin with, it could be harmonized just with these chords here in B flat, F7, B flat, E flat, E flat, E flat, E flat, F7. Applying what we've learned about Bill Evans' harmony, the first four bars, it's all B flat, so you could do things like this. Or you could do. And the second one, instead of going, go to the two. That's a Bill Evans. So I'm now in E flat. I can mess around with E flat tonalities. Diminished here. But this one, you really want to crank up the tension. So this is A half diminished. D7 with a flat 9 and a flat 5. G minor 7, voice like this, G minor 9, and a Duke Ellington chord here with a flat 5. Now, to do a Bill Evans. I'm now in G flat. So I'll run the whole thing now as if I was playing it at a gig. So a little introduction.